going to tell you guys a story because this day I really feel like it encompasses what the spirit of Harlem is all about.
The story, if you don't mind. The year was 1995. I moved to Harlem, New York. See, Harlem wasn't just your typical place. It was everything. It was the home of Apollo Theater.
Voice of a people standing on the balcony of the Lorraine Motel. Shots rang out.
It's okay to double dutch outside. It's okay to play chess, or to play checkers, or to play your music, or to go to someone and say, hey, how are you? Or hey, I'm going to write a poem, or I'm going to write a picture. It's okay to do those things outside. It's okay to have that community going.
I had to no choice then but to come to Harlem because I ended up going to Mount Sinai, which was a very impactful place for me where I experienced a lot of different things.